Hello everyone, this is Ramna, you are watching me on Tech My Hat channel. So before starting this video, I want to share one thing that if the candidates are interested to share their experience of interview or internship or training or job, so anything of experience, if you want to share through our YouTube channel, you can share with us. So if you are interested, you can ping us on Tech My Hat Instagram page, or you can also mail us. So the mail ID is provided in the description link. And the candidates who are not subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel and you will get the videos about the placement assistance and interview experience and a lot more from our YouTube channel. The job update of this video is BlueJay Solutions. The coming to the job description of BlueJay Solutions. So BlueJay focus on bringing the right candidate on board and encouraging them to use the latest technologies for identifying key talents. And the freshers, those are highly motivated to become software engineers and already have developed an understanding to develop web applications. So the final point is the job role is about the web application. So if the candidates are good at do web applications, then they can choose this job. And after getting job, we have to work on the web applications. So come to job type, it will be 3 months internship and a post assessment based on the performance convert to full-time employment. So after clearing online test followed by TR and HR, so you will get 3 month internship, and then after completing the internship, you will have an assessment. So based on the performance in that assessment, your internship will be converted into full-time employment. So there will be 3 stages. First is internship, next is assessment, then you will be converted into full-time employment. So coming to the job location, it will be Hyderabad. So the candidates who want to apply for this job and they have to relocate to Hyderabad if they got the job for the BlueJay Solutions. And coming to the position, it will be associate engineer, and there is no service bond. So this is the best thing. Suppose if you want to drop in between after getting job, and you can drop the job without paying anything. Suppose if there is service bond for 1 year or 2 years, then if you want to drop the job, then you have to pay something to the company before leaving that company in that service bond term. And coming to CTC, so it will be 4 point LPA for FTE. FTE in the sense full-time employment. So after converting your internship into full-time employment, you will get 4 point LPA. And coming to during internship, for those 3 months of internship, you will get stipend of 20K to 25K. So during internship also, you will be paid with 20,000 to 25,000. So coming to the eligibility criteria, so the candidates from BE, BTech, and from coming the respective streams like computer science and information technology, only these stream candidates only eligible, and MCA candidates. And coming to the pass out year, it will be 2021. So 2021 batch students will only eligible to apply for this job, and minimum 70% and above throughout the academics. So during academics, you have to maintain a 70% average score, and it will be in 10th class, an intermediate, or a BE, BTech, or MCA. So in these three, you have maintained 70% and above. So coming to the responsibilities, so coming to the essential responsibilities, the technical skills need to be Java and SQL. So they already mentioned that it will be related to web applications. So they have mentioned Java and SQL. So mostly it will be like a backend. So Java, Spring Boot, and coming to the database, SQL is query language that they have used. So the job role will be mainly depend on the backend related thing. And coming to the essential skills, you have to write the code, and you must have a debugging skills. So debugging in the sense, if you got any bug, you have to find out where the bug and how to resolve it. So this kind of skills you must have. And the candidate must highly motivate and demonstrating a strong drive for results, and consistently demonstrates creative necessary to solve problems, and highly organized and detail oriented. Able to communicate well with others. So this is the main thing. While you are in a team and you have a project, you have to communicate with others, because in the project, the task will be divided across all the candidates. They have to communicate with each other to complete one complete task. And hardworking, logical, and smart thinking, and basic understanding of software development, and English. So read, write, speak, because English is the main language that you have to use in communication with other candidates across. Suppose from candidate one candidate from other state, you can't communicate with native language, right? So English is the basic language that you have to use while communicating with other teammates. So coming to the desired skills, any Java, any Java Enterprise Edition technology stack. It means it may contain like JSP or Java Beans validation, servlets, or JSON. This kind of tech stack you must have. And understanding on Agile development process. Agile development is regarding software engineering model. So you have to follow while developing a project. Agile development process is one of the main thing. Coming to the physical requirements. So general office environment and responsible recovering extensive use of computer, which involves viewing a monitor and keyboarding for most of the workday. So all the workday you must have to use the monitor and keyboard, and so don't waste, you have to waste your time. And placing or receiving phone calls. So if you got call from anyone of your team, I have to pick up at a particular time, and don't neglect all those. Coming to the selection process, first you will have an online test, and followed by, after clearing online test, so you will have a technical interview, and after clearing the technical interview, and you will have a HR discussion. So these things will be completely online because of this COVID situation. And coming to the important guidelines, online test date and time will be updated to the registered candidates. So after registering your details, and you will get online test date and time. So after test, shortlist candidates must be available for further online interview process. So after clearing online test, you will get an tier interview mail link, so where you have to take a tier round, and candidates should be available for immediate joining. So after clearing online test, tier round, HR round, so if they want to join immediately, yeah, you have to be available to join that company immediately. So coming to the register below, so these are the registration form. So suppose you have to give your mail ID. So let me give the sample mail ID here. And after giving mail ID, you will get, you have to verify the email. So because this is the unique thing, na? So after giving your mail ID, and when you click verify email, you will get an OTP. This will be only valid for 5 minutes. So you have to go through your Gmail account. You have to check the OTP, and you have to verify it. So let me check it. So after successfully verifying your email account, and this registration form will be enabled. So without verifying your email account, these forms will be not be enabled for you. Let me type something XYZ, and suppose the full name is XYZ, and current location will be MTM. And college name, like XYZ college or institute name. And coming to graduation degree, it will be like a BE BTech. If you are a MCA, then you can choose others. And the graduation will be 2021, and you have to be choose 2021. Coming to the stream, definitely, as you said, like it is computer stream and information technology related thing. You can select your stream here. And if you have post graduation, then you can choose MCA. Otherwise, you are undergraduate, you can choose BE BTech. That's enough. And coming to these percentages, you have to mention your CGPA. If you have points, grades, then you have to convert into percentages, and I have to mention the percentage format. Suppose I have like 9 points, then I can mention as 90% is like this. And here 12th grade like 96, or 10th 97. So like this. So if you have any internship experience, and you have done any internship, you can better mention them. It will be valid for you. And it is also star mark. If you have any, then you can mention that. If you don't have any, then put NA, like not applicable kind of. If you do have done any certifications or training, please mention, because it will add additional benefits for you while interviews or some kind of. So if you don't have anything, you can put NA. Other, you can't leave it empty because it is like a star mark. And it is a checkbox, like if you are available for immediate joining, if you selected. So after clearing all the tests and tier and HR, if you want to join immediately, then you have to select this. And finally, if you submit, then you will get online assessment links and all those. So please use this opportunity for BlueJay Solutions. So thanks for watching this video. We will post job updates frequently, and subscribe to our channel. You will get job updates frequently. And thanks for watching this video. Thank you, guys.